leading food and agriculture companies are committed to lowering greenhouse gas emissions and meeting sustainability targets. Regenerative agriculture holds the key to on-field Scope 3 emissions reduction. But in complex agricultural supply chains, how do you accurately quantify and report emissions? How do you plan regenerative farming investments and monitor progress over time? Regrow created Sustainability Insights to guide organizations in reducing supply chain emissions and reporting science-based sustainability outcomes. Sustainability Insights enables you to map custom supply sheds, baseline and report emissions in your sourcing regions, plan investments in emissions reduction, and monitor progress towards sustainability goals. Using precise, dynamic data, you can measure and report on greenhouse gas emissions and emission factors with increased accuracy. You can also quantify the potential impacts of multiple regenerative scenarios on your supply sheds, informed by the adoption trends in your areas of interest. With this data, you can evaluate where and how to invest in incentives that support farmers in the transition to regenerative practices. Using Regrow's globally recognized soil carbon model and remote sensing-based technology, Sustainability Insights provides you access to aggregated field-level data for millions of acres for comprehensive and location-specific insights at scale. Regrow is working to unlock the power of nature-based solutions in agriculture and supports industry leaders on the path to net zero. Visit regrow.ag to learn more.